become much clearer through the years. We gathered round the boy in his army clothes, said goodbye, and his mother shared her tears. Every day she watched for the postman, but the longer-awaited letter was overdue. It's not the silence that makes you crazy, it's the sound of a heart breaking in two. Then it came across the ocean. It was hard to understand the awful news, and I don't know why I still remember. Guess it's just the Lake Placid blues. I turned 18 and left that part of the country. Down on the Padre Island coast, of all the hard times I still remember, the repossession of the guitar hurt the most. The paupers stood in line outside the mission, and I huddled there beside them in the priest came to the door with empty eyes. I could see he no longer felt their pain. Some were searching for forgiveness, and others only wanted food. I needed more than I could ask for.
The sky.